Hi, I'm Allison Felix, and this is Everything I Do in a Day. I usually wake up at 6:30 by alarm clock in my bed in Los Angeles. I'm not a morning person. I am usually fighting the alarm clock, might hit a snooze or two. After the alarm goes off, that's when I write in my gratitude journal. That's when I just have like a little peace and quiet, do a little reading, a little meditating, get my mind right for the day. I have a habit of checking my phone like immediately. I typically look at emails and texts, and then I also am looking at my baby monitor to make sure that my daughter is still sleeping and making sure I have like a few more minutes to get things together. Once I get out of bed at 7, then I go through my whole routine in the bathroom, cleanse my face, I take a shower, and get dressed for the day. I'm putting on training clothes, and I dress in layers, so I have like a bottom layer of shorts and a sports bra, and then I have another layer of long tights and long shirt, outer sweats, so that once I get to training, I kind of peel off layer by layer. Usually like 7:15, 7:30, I am off to get my daughter up, and we then have a little bit of playtime, learning animals or working on the alphabet. She might make me some breakfast, some tea. She's totally into her play kitchen. After that, we head down to the kitchen, and we have some real breakfast. I usually have some Greek yogurt, some granola, and some fruit, and then my daughter usually has a more elaborate spread of pancakes and bacon and, you know, the whole deal. Usually Miss Monica is on the television, a preschool program. There might be some Coco Melon, but in the mornings it's all about the little one. So after we have breakfast, then I'm usually out of the house at 8 o'clock, and I'm heading to training. Training these days is at UCLA, and so I am hitting the 405 and in traffic for about an hour. The joy of living in LA. When I'm driving to training, I'm either taking calls. If I'm completely stopped, I might be looking at some emails. I'm catching up with friends sometimes. Like, that's the time, the one time of the day that I can kind of like get in touch with people. I walk on the track right about 9 o'clock. And so I go through my whole warm-up routine. I jog, I stretch, I do some dynamic stretching, I do some drills. When I'm warming up, I'm definitely listening to music. That's like when I'm getting in my zone, I'm getting kind of pumped up. I listen to a lot of Lizzo, Beyonce, and all this typically takes about an hour. Even though I'm an athlete, it's so hard for me to drink water. I have to force myself, so I don't have like a huge jug. I have kind of like a smaller water container that helps me get throughout the day. So I try not to overwhelm myself. Once I do my drills, then I put on my track spikes, I do some blowouts, and then I kind of report over to our coach, and then we begin practice at 10 o'clock. Training will depend on where we are at the season. It's really the moments that nobody sees where the medals are won, where the work is put in, and so I just really focus on that. Sometimes it's just like one foot in front of the other. So after I'm done at 12, I am leaving the track, and then I'm headed to the gym. The gym is about a 40-minute drive from the track. I usually just stop somewhere for like an acai bowl or a smoothie because I'm typically just eating as I'm driving in the car. I'm totally checking in with my daughter throughout the day. I do that in the car as well sometimes. Once I arrive at the gym, I'll do a little bit of a warm-up, and then I'll get right into the session. It's another hour and a half or so of just strength training. I love plyometrics in the gym. I love like box jumps. It's fun for me, and it's really different than what I do on the track. I constantly have to remind myself to drink water. It's just a struggle for me. So I'm usually in the gym for about an hour and a half. I go home, I'll take a quick shower, and then I'll start meetings for the day. So I have my brand Saish, a lifestyle brand for women. I'm totally dressed from the top up. I'm usually like sweatpants and some comfy slippers, like from the bottom down, depending on like what I need to do for that day. I'm all about the snacks, you know, whether it's cashews or pistachios, trying to get that water in. Sometimes because my day is just really full, I'll have to be that person who's like eating on camera. I try to kind of wrap up right around 5:30. The evening is really like family time for us. We're going in the backyard and playing with my daughter. And then we'll probably like cook dinner together. We might like throw something on the grill. I just love this time of day because I've checked out of most things. I'm just present, like as a mom and as a wife. My daughter typically goes down to bed around 7:30, whole bedtime routine, I give her a bath, wash her hair, brush her teeth, we read stories, put on some music for her, and then, you know, she's down hopefully for the count, and then it's really my favorite time of the day. I'll typically jump back on the computer for a little bit and, you know, catch up anything I missed in the day, any emails I have to get back to, and then I'm kind of relaxing. I might jump on my Peloton for a recovery ride, just take care of my body a little bit for training the next day. At night, it's that like guilty pleasure TV, Real Housewives of Atlanta, some Married at First Sight. My husband is usually complaining that I'm watching them, but also getting sucked in little by little, and I absolutely love that. I totally have like a sweet tooth, and so I have to have like a little bit of dessert, a fruit popsicle or ice cream substitute or something, like a Halo top or like something that's not really what I want to eat, but a little something's there. After I'm done with my, whatever my show is, I'll head to the bathroom and go through the whole routine, brush my teeth, wash my face, moisturize, and then get ready to hop in bed. And I'm a person who falls asleep to the TV, whether it's like The Office, you know, something I've definitely seen before. I typically just fall asleep to that. And there you go. That's everything I do in a day.